I like peanut butter. I like peanut butter. Peanut butter. I like peanut butter.
Hey everybody, check out my grapevine. Looks very nice. Do have a little bit of a problem with it though. It looks like I'm getting a bunch of ants and aphids, which is not necessarily a good thing. Let's see if I can show you what they look like. There's ants. Yeah. These little black dots you see are aphids. And every once in a while, you'll see an ant go by and kind of touch on the aphid. What they're actually doing is the ants actually milk the aphids for some kind of juice that the aphid makes, which is kind of creepy. Anyway, they're very small, the aphids. And the ants are pretty small themselves, so this can turn into a pretty big problem and actually wind up killing the grapes, I guess. I'm not really a grape guy, but so I need to figure out a way to kill them. And I'm gonna make my own little homebrew insecticide, and I'll show you exactly what I'm talking about. All right, here's what I'm gonna use to take care of the ants and the aphid problem. I mean, it's a pretty neat relationship the ants and the aphids have. You know, the ants actually kind of cultivate the aphids and take the juice back and feed their families and stuff, but it's still pretty creepy. Anyway, they need to go away. So, here's what I got. I have basically the remnants of the basically dishwashing soap. And if I had to put a guess on that, I'd say that's about a tablespoon, roughly, which may be a little overkill. Don't have to use all of it. You really only want to use a couple drops, I guess, so. Whoops. And what we got here is some coffee from yesterday that I didn't drink. And this is about 16 ounces or so. And what we have here is basically a dollar store spray bottle. Because what I'm going to do is put some soap into the coffee. And I'm going to add the coffee and the soap to the spray container. And I'm going to spray the crap out of them and see what happens. Because ants don't like coffee or coffee grounds. So the soap, it's going to help basically stick to the bugs and kill them. Because bugs breathe through their bodies, and hopefully they'll take care of them. So let me mix it up real quick. I have a little coffee for me. Yeah, it's not from that, it's new coffee. Ah, it's delicious. Yeah. Right. See what happens. Got the coffee mix, a little bit of soap, old coffee. See what happens when we hit these guys. Hello, my little friends. Probably works better if you make the laser gun noise. Pew, 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 pew. Right, find another one. Well, it's been 24 hours since I sprayed the grapevine down with a little bit of coffee. Actually, a lot of coffee and some soap. And it looks like the aphids aren't moving. I haven't seen very many ants at all. I went back and basically sprayed the leaves and everything down. Grapes don't seem to care. I think it's because they kind of like acidic soil or just acid in general. So coffee's got a little bit of acid going on. didn't seem to harm them at all. And it looks like the only thing it harmed was the bugs. So there's a couple of little aphids I sprayed before. I know it's really hard to see on the camera, but trust me, they're not moving. I did see a couple ladybugs, which is nice. Ladybugs seem to like to eat aphids. So hopefully be able to grow some grapes. So, because I really cut this vine back last year because it was really crazy. So, but yeah, take about two or day old coffee, some nice stale coffee, put a bunch of liquid soap in it, add a little bit of water if you have to, soak them down. The soap kills the bugs because it smothers them, because they breathe through their bodies, and it works pretty good. So, not an exact science. If you're a little unsure about using the soap and coffee method on your plants, you might just want to test one little part of the plant before you go crazy and start soaking everything down. This is not a permanent solution. I'll have to keep coming back every once in a while doing it, but it's coffee and dish soap. I drink lots of coffee, have lots of dish soap, so it should be good. But yeah, works pretty good so far. Pretty pleased. I'm trying to train the grapes up. I'm gonna grate this whole little thing here all covered with grapes. I can call it the grape wall. Yeah.
I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, I like peanut butter, peanut butter.